comes as Pittsburgh City Council voted to amend the city's eviction moratorium.
The vote provided clarification for landlords and to make it enforceable. The changes make it clear who can be evicted and reduce fines for landlords who break the law from $10,000 to $1,000. The law would still ban landlords from evicting tenants who can't pay rent due to pandemic-related job losses.